everywhere. Yeah, I know. I can't get through any of them. Train's stopping again. Sounds like brakes are wet. Yeah, they're just wet. not commenting or commentating a lot. Running with a couple randoms out here at Hidden Spring Ranch again. One of them's got a Honda Pioneer, one of them's got a Can-Am Outlander 1000, and the other one has a Yamaha Wolverine. I think it's a 350 or maybe a 450. I'm not sure about the Wolverine. It's getting hot.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll happen.
Bust it with mud.
Yeah. To a drive right now, and it's gonna be the only warm day of the week. Well, excluding Tuesday. Done it. Oh no. you shouldn't be. Then yeah, it overheats, but when it's running, it's never really overheated for me. That's weird. I'm gonna ride around, alright? I mean, if you're still here, you need a pull or anything, I'll pull you if you need me to. Alright. Too if you don't put it in gear. I'm just riding with multiple people because I know everybody here, so we're good. I think that's coming from his squad. Yeah. Smells like something's burning. I think that's actually like my brakes. I could be wrong. Thank you. gears is that, like stuff like his Big Bear, is that you can keep going without switching the low range like I am,